This is a 1. If you have 10 ones, you get 10. If you have 10 tens, you get 100. This is also a 1. If you split 1 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/10. If you split 1/10 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/100.
If you split 1/100 into 10 chunks, it becomes 1/1000.
This is a 1. If you have 10 ones, you get 10. If you have 10 tens, you get 100.
This is also a 1. If you split 1 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/10. If you split 1/10 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/100. If you split 1/100 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/1000.
This is a 1. If you have 10 ones, you get 10. If you have 10 tens, you get 100.
This is also a 1. If you split 1 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/10. If you split 1/10 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/100. If you split 1/100 into 10 chunks, each chunk is 1/1000.